Welcome ulit mga tol, kung kayo nasa Facebook, welcome sa aking Facebook page. At kung kayo naman ay nasa YouTube, welcome sa aking YouTube channel. At syempre, don't forget to like, comment, and share yung mga video ko dito sa Facebook para marami pa tayong maabot ng mga beginner. At kung ikaw naman ay nasa YouTube, hit mo lang ang subscribe button at pati ang notification bell para lagi kang updated sa aking mga video tutorial. Okay, welcome ulit mga tol. Bago tayo magsimula, naki-standard tuning ulit itong gitara. Then, simulan na tayo sa intro. Ang chords ng intro, G, E minor, C, and D. So, bali 2 times yon. G, E minor, C, D. 2 times. Then, yung strumming pattern, madali lang. Bagsak lang ng down. Kada chords. So, yun ang intro natin. Punta naman tayo sa verse. Ang chords ng verse, madali lang din. Ganun pa rin. G, E minor, C, D, 2 times. Then, strumming pattern, same pa rin. Katulad sa intro. Isang bagsak lang ng down. Then, after nitong verse 1, papasok na yung verse 2. Ganun pa rin yung chords. G, E minor, C, D, 2 times. Pero dito, magbabago na yung strumming pattern. Pwede nang ganito. Down, down, up, up, down. Down, down, up. Then lilipat ng chords. So ayun ang verse 1 at verse 2 natin, punta naman tayo sa pre-chorus. Ang chords ng pre-chorus, E minor, B minor, C, D, 2 times. So yung B minor, ganun pa rin kagaya dati ah, pag di pa marunong mag-bar chords. Ito lang ipitin mo yung pang-unang string, 2nd fret. Then 4, 3, 2, 1 ang strum. And then yung strumming pattern, ganun pa rin ha. Down, down, up, up, down. Down, down, up. Then lipat ng chords. Down, down, up, up, down. Down, down, up. Down, down, up, up, down. Down, down, up. Down, down, up, up, down. Down, down, up. Then ulitin mo lang ulit yon. So yun ang pre-chorus natin, punta naman tayo sa chorus. Ang chords ng chorus, G, C, 3 times, and then A minor, D. Then uulitin mo ulit yung chorus ng isa pa. G, C, 3 times, A minor, D. Then yung flow ng strumming pattern, ganun pa rin. Down, down, up, up, down, 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 up. Lipat ng chords. Down, down, up, up, down, 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 up. So ayun ang chorus natin, up to ng chorus, instrumental. Same chords pa rin siya ng chorus. G, C, 3 times, then A minor, D. Then i-repeat mo lang yung pre-chorus. E minor, B minor, C, D, 2 times. Then i-repeat mo na yung chorus. Yung final chorus na kasi ito eh. Ganun pa rin ang chorus. G, C, 3 times, tapos A minor, D. Tapos ulitin mo lang ulit yon, then pagdating sa outro, G, C, 3 times, then bagsak sa G. And that is our lesson for today. See you ulit sa aking next video. This is Ese again, signing out.